Climate-controlled transportation requires strict regulation of a set temperature. The temperature must be consistent and reliably maintain the set of values for long durations throughout the whole transport process, where external temperatures can fluctuate wildly and unpredictably. And so, the mass COVID vaccine rollout presents an unprecedented logistical challenge, as billions of vaccines need to be shipped around the world at stable temperatures. From 2 to 8 degrees Celsius, to as low as minus 20 degrees Celsius, and even minus 70 degrees Celsius. VIPs have been prevalent in the cold chain, climate-controlled packaging markets for many years, and have unique characteristics that make them ideal for temperature-controlled transportation. These characteristics include extremely low thermal conductivity, long-term thermal performance, increased energy efficiency, low insulation thickness. This all results in high insulation values, which provide increased durational performance, allowing stable temperatures for up to 10 days without power, almost 3 times longer than alternate insulation technologies, and so an enhanced resistance in extreme climatic conditions. VIP's low insulation thickness allows for thinner container and packaging walls, and so maximizes the usable space per shipment. This in turn means that more vaccines can be shipped with fewer journeys, which also helps to reduce the overall carbon footprint. In addition to lowering carbon footprints, VIPs are also reusable, recyclable, and non-toxic, making them a far friendlier ecological option. To find out more about VIPs and how they improve the transport of vaccines around the globe, visit vipa-international.org.